there's a better road than to look at China as an adversary. Today's conference is critical because we need to build bridges to China. We need to build opportunities for business leaders to come together, remove the politics, remove the diatribe, and talk about what we can do together to do more business with one another.